Welcome back to my channel. So I am back with another vlog. And this vlog is going to be a birthday vlog. So it's my brother's birthday coming up, and I'm gonna vlog it, obviously, and you guys are gonna see the whole behind the scenes, what we get up to and all of that stuff to celebrate his birthday. So yeah, stay tuned and let's just get straight into the video. Okay, so I'm just gonna make some chicken and stuff. So I'm just gonna season it up now so that I can just chuck it in the oven later on today. So yeah, just watch me prep my chicken. So that's the chicken cleaned. Okay, so these are like the standard things I normally have in any kind of like meat dish that I'm doing. So I always just have spring onion, pepper, ginger, and bell peppers. So I'm just gonna, you know, let them defrost. Well, these ones defrost, and then I'm just gonna chop it all up. And yeah, I think the wings, I'm just gonna season it like normal seasoning, and then with the drumsticks I'm probably gonna do like jerky kind of seasoning. So that's everything chopped up now, and then what I do is just as I need it, I just pick it up and I put it in whatever I'm gonna put it in. Pretty straightforward. That is the chicken seasoned up, and then I'm just gonna put cling film over it, leave it in the fridge, then I'll just chuck it in the oven later on. Oh my gosh, my lips look so dry. Anyway, so I'm about to just put all the food in the oven. That's why I literally just got stuff, I mean I literally just made stuff that I can just chuck in the oven and then just not even think about. So I made some mac and cheese. I don't think I even recorded the mac and cheese that I made, but yeah, I made mac and cheese that I can just chuck in. Then I've got some, oh shit, then I've got some wedges that I can chuck in, and you guys saw the chicken that I made before, after, baby, about to tuck in. I've never seen the music video.
I've seen the video and I didn't even know what song is. This music video is mad.
Is it?
It is mad. It's absolutely bonkersly mad.
It's a
That's in competition. Jackara, between you and you, Jackara. Oh, shake it.
Happy birthday.
Morning guys, I'm going to apologize for the trash level of content that I recorded yesterday. You know when you're having fun, you don't actually just think to pick up the camera and stuff like that. But I literally just, But I literally just finished tidying up now. Balloons in one corner. Party time. I'm joking. Morning, did a little fry up, you know the vibes. Everyone's gone home. Joey's still here, but he's just gone up to Lakeside to get some bottoms. I got him some drip for his birthday, so like his birthday drip, but the jeans were so tight. I got him these, I don't know how to pronounce it, Menier d'Ivoire or something like that, yeah. Just be warned that these don't actually come true to size, so I'd advise if you're ordering, this is guys, to get one size up. Yeah, just bear that in mind when you're ordering from them. The jeans are so cool. They've got like rips and paint splashes and stuff. And I got him a Benj Art tracksuit. Yeah, then I got him this to put on his wall. It's Kobe Bryant, cause you know, Mamba mentality, baby. Got him this Heron Preston jumper. It's so nice. So he just got these really cool dunks, and they're like blue and white, but it's this specific kind of blue. I think it's called Carolina blue, something like that. It's a specific kind of blue, so it's actually quite difficult to find the blue that will match, that will make sense, you know. So when I saw this, I was like, oh, this will look nice with his dunks. So I got him that. So yeah, so he's gonna wear this today for us to go out to eat. Yeah, but the trousers, they're just not fitting, so he's gone to Lakeside to quickly find some trousers to wear. I'm just gonna get ready super early, so then we can go to my dad's. Joey can then get ready, then we'll go pick up Fola and Toya and the rest, and then go out to eat, because we've pushed up the time. We was gonna go to eat at 8, but England's playing at 8. What the? No, we gotta watch the game. No, I'm joking. No, yeah, so England's playing at 8, so it just wouldn't make sense for us to go out to eat at 8 when all the fun is going on. So we pushed the reservation up to 6:30 so that we've got enough time to eat, have a good time, and then watch the game and turn up, you know. Don't worry, I'm gonna do better today with the recording. I'm gonna buck up my ideas for sure. See ya. Hey guys, excuse how dusty and just dusty my makeup looks. It's not completely finished. I'm in a bit of a rush. I haven't even got my clothes on. Just on my way to Joey's now, so Joey can get ready. Joey's in his car, so we're gonna meet at his, and then we're gonna move from there. We've got like an hour to our booking, so yeah. So just thought I'd give you that update. We're en route. See you in a bit, guys. The way this traffic is on another level. It's just non-stop. It's literally creeping. I don't understand. Like, I live just outside London, so going into London is meant to be free, but going out is the one that's free. Look how free it is on the other side. I'm so confused. This is rush hour. That side is normally packed, and this side is normally free because everyone's coming home from work. I'm baffed. I guess it must be because of the football. Everybody wants to get into the city. Yeah, that to the side. The weather is beautiful. The weather decided to come out because on the app it said that it was gonna rain. This weather is looking very sweet. So, yeah. Anyway, I just thought I'd update you guys because I'm just very confused by this. But we move. Let's just carry on with the vlog. So we're just about to leave out now. Joe's just finished getting ready. This is the look. So I've just got on this silky like shirt dress kind of vibes with some gold statement jewelry. And yeah, when we're en route. Right, so we're finally en route. I'm with the sexy girls like anything.
I'm with a birthday boy, like that.
Come on, man.
Jeez.
Big
22. Big
22.
Oh.
Oh, we have to go around.
So yeah, we're just about to go to the restaurant. We're running late as per usual.
As per. Usually not running late though. If that's true.
Well, like, let's not lie to these people.
No.
But yeah, we're here now, so I'll holler at you when we get in. See you in a bit.
Them, yeah?
So we've just ordered now. So as you can see, that's the birthday boy there. Man of the new age. We've got Vixis here doing her thing. Photographer of the day. Trying to capture him in his best element. We've already ordered our food. Okay. So Joey just taking some direction from Vixis.
I am.
And it's actually a beautiful day. I think it rained already today, but it's actually a beautiful, beautiful sunny day. We are. The sun's gonna like leave my face, but like we're here on the, I don't actually, yeah, the Canary Wharf Thames place thingy magic. But yeah, it's a beautiful day. We're out here to celebrate my cousin.
Cheers.
People are excited about football. Okay, birthday boy's happy with his shots, yeah?
Yeah, man.
Hey. Come on. Hey. Come on. Come on, he's getting gassed in that. Capture him too much and he'll just start screaming at the girls.
Come on, back.
Come on.
Hey. Okay,
so just behind the scenes, post dinner photo shoot by the Canary Wharf riverside. This lighting is looking pretty lovely, isn't it?
It might be the flash, it might be the flash.
My family members. Yes, my brother's always ready there, isn't he? Always ready.
Hey vloggers, so here
vloggers,
you know. Vlogging, actually, vlogger. We're done now. It's quite cool. Oh, my lipstick's not even on.
It's quite windy.
Yeah.
Yeah, my lips are all brown and that now. Oh, hey girl, hey. The roles have reversed. The birthday boy is doing photography for Big Sis. Yes, girl. Serve. It looks good, baby. You're beautiful.
It's true.
Yeah.
I saw your face.
Oh, what? Joe Easy. Birthday boy. Man of the day. Getting some fire shots of Big Sis. You get me? And I'm just here capturing everything.
It's coming home.
Well, we hope they don't put us to shame after this now.
Come on, do it for us.
Isn't it this way, Janet? Isn't that way?
Oh, yes, that way, yeah.
All right, babe. So what we're doing now? We're heading to the car, heading home. Janet,
Yeah, babe.
So what we're doing now, we're heading
to
the car.
So right now, we're going back to the car.
Yep.
We're heading back to the ends. Not joking. Home.
Basically still in ends, yeah. To be fair.
Yeah, so it was quite low, but very convenient.
Quite cute.
Yeah, quite cute, nice, picturesque, you know. We have to thank God.
The sun came out today.
Yeah, it really came out. We're all looking gorgeous.
Real cute.
Absolutely lovely. Just runs in the blood. Absolutely. All of us running, having a great cause fun time.
Yeah.
And yeah, babe.
Watching our step.
Yeah, making sure that we don't fall down.
Because I love my life.
Yeah, babe, we're just having cool fun.
Yeah.
So what stuff. Do you do,
babe? Had some nice steak.
Yeah, lovely.
What about trains?
Lebanese grill.
Hey guys, so we're currently eating Joey's birthday cake with custard. Is it Joey? But yeah, that's the end of the vlog. So I hope you liked it. Make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Joey had a good birthday. He's actually like going out with his friends today. So yeah, so that's pretty much the end of Joey's birthday vlog. But yeah, I hope you guys liked it. And I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. Love you guys.